guys, back from this video today.
We are playing a game called AI Dungeon. We played it before, as you can see. Multiplayer. Ooh. I may play that in the next video with Channel D Gamer, I guess. Or the others. Okay. It says fantasies recommended, so I'll go with that. Number one. Come on. I only understand peasant, wizard, and knight. I want to be. Oh, wait. Number two. Like, if you hear some chewing, it's just me having. Chop dips. What? Yep. So go subscribe to Channel D Gamer. I'm getting 400 subscribers for birthday. Okay. Into your character's name. I feel like Beagle. Pug. Then waking story. Odd squads got to my brain. This is my favorite hero who has never smoked. Oh, hello there, the hair says. Have you come to any old battlefields? Oh, hell nah. Just say that. Hell nah. I'm pretty sure that wouldn't. Hell nah, you reply. Ah, haven't. Okay, is he gonna say anything? Out of here. I'm out of here. You walk a few more paces into the forest, but you begin to feel uneasy. You suddenly stop walking and whirl around. Looking behind you, you listen, but hear nothing. Face me like a man. He needs to face me like a man. You say, face me like a man. You turn to face the hair. Well, it has vanished. This is a trap, you think to yourself. Suddenly, you feel a force knock you to the ground and knock your sword from your hand. Okay. Pick up sword and stab. Oh, I recognize no mercy. Oh no. Now, we don't want to do that. Use ancient dark. You throw a dark bolt of energy at your attacker, but it fails to harm them. You try to break free, but their grip is like steel. Turn. Into water. Guys, if you hear a pug whining, it's because my pug was being naughty, weed all over the floor, and is locked up in his cage. Turn into water, drip away, and run. Do that. Go on. You attempt to turn into water. What? Well, instead you vomit. The forest is closing in about you, human. You hear the large hand say, "Who? Who are you?" Put it on do.
I've got to do something next. "We are the forest servant, human," the hand says.
Wait, it's a hand?
If your fear is destroyed and your head clears, can you trust us, human?
No. Wait. No. Okay, I'll say yes, for the sake of the story. Yes, you can trust us. What? The hand says. She's an old man hobbling out the... Gandalf! Help me, Gandalf! Oh, that was so wrong to do, Gandalf. Oh, nah.
The man is dressed in robes and looks very much like the wizard you heard about in the stories. His face is very old, wrinkled, and withered.
Ah, I know you, human. Huh? Yeah, just say, huh? I'm not calling you human, man. Whoa. Oh, yes. I am Gandalf.
Gandalf, the wizard?
The very same.
Escape.
And slap Gandalf. Silly. Just go. Pat!
Punch the old man in the face, knock him to the ground. Oh, you pick up your sword and start running. Where are you running to?
Out of here. Cause I'm blue, da ba di ba ba. Da ba di ba da. I'm blue, Danny. Daddy. I'm blue, Daddy, Dee Dee. That sounds just weird. Say, I would hear that because I'm blue. Daddy, Dee Dee Dee.
I see, I have a sense of humor, I guess. You went deep into the forest. You hear the twangs of arrows hitting the targets behind you.
Slice. The arrows while running. I just imagined, like, on my roller skates, just skating down the hill, slicing the arrows while running.
Huh? You're going to try to cover your sword access. Eventually, you see the elves prepare for another shot. Oh!
Get in. Lamborghini. You enter the Lamborghini as being away. What? How are things going in there? Oh, you know, owls. The owls. Speed for day. Show shooting arrows at things. Drive into owls. I'm going to go to story and say killing them if they don't die. You aim the car that I was driving into them. Oh, you hear screams of both the 11 people and their victims. Ah! You hit the gas, hitting a few owls as you go by. Shoot a man? They tried to kill me? Shoot them with arrow. Gonna give them their own taste of the medicine. You aim your bonfire, hitting several owls. After you fired your last arrow, the owls have mostly been wiped out. There are no more owls left. Drive through some. But you just said there's no more. Drive. And grass. Car. And jump. On. To. Dragon. Drive and crash car, jump out and
That sounds like a song.
Drive and crash the car and jump onto dragon. Continue driving until the car goes off the road and into the trees. You slam the brakes on, stopping the car, but you go over and into a tree. You grab the door handle and try to open it. What? Take the roof off. Or, you know, just jump out, man. Open the door and jump out. You know what? Will end if you don't kill. World will end if you don't kill princess. What the? Ah, too many files. You get out your sword and walk towards the tree where the fair maiden is held. You walk through the long field of wheat towards a building in the distance. Put C4 there and blow the cast. Oh my gosh, did you just see that? Ugh. That was so wrong. Why was that job? You get back into the car and drive it into the castle's courtyard. You find a space between the buildings where you can park the car. You then get out and approach the castle as planned. I said blow it off the C4. Blow it. Okay, blow it up with, I guess, C4 don't exist. TNT. Blow it up with TNT, not Tony. Quickly, move into the car and drive away. You get out of the car. Oh my god, cell A. Wait till Princess. This is my objective, then I'm gonna end the video. Wait till Princess and blow her up. Wait, what? Blow her pregnant? Let's see, the princess comes walking out of the castle. She walks over to you. So that's it, she says. Kill her. Get the princess and turn her to stone. Perfect. So much for the owls, you think to yourself. Do orange justice. It is an old meme, but I just got to do it. I'm like, is that how you spell it? You pull out your knife and start cutting the oh my gosh. This one you hear annoying, you look behind you and see a squadron of owls. Oi, oi, get off my land. Get off my land. Landlord. Get off my landlord. Wouldn't you want them to kill your landlord? They don't respond. Oh, you wave your knife at them, but they keep coming. What? They don't respond. Instead, keeping their distance from your sight, they stand there. You know what? Blow them up. Ooh. One more story to generate, just press enter. Then you pull out your gun. They keep coming. Then you run back to the car and start driving away. Use dark satanic magic to kill sad. What? Show on copyrighted my brother. You get back into the car and drive away, then you start concentrating to trying to summon up the energy to cast a dark spell against ours. Can I play too? This is what I wanted to happen. Yes, devil. I turn from knight to Satanist. You train with your knife and it begins to glow red hot, and you look at the frozen elves. Hitting one of the owls, a red beam of light. Destroy the damn owls. You continue driving down the road when suddenly you see a helicopter. So I can't have C4, but they can have a helicopter. Okay, is that a copter, you say to yourself? Huh? Yeah, looks like I'm saved. Okay. Pull out RPG. And blow it up. Pull out RPG and blow it up. They pull out an RPG and start shooting at it. Oh, yes. You aim at the road, so I'm hoping to blow it up. Okay, you want to see that story? It's the man I hired, you think to yourself. I hired the no man. Whose man is this? Get out of here. Okay. Die. I die. You die. Try to stay and let the truck hit you. What? Where's the truck? Then you get hit by a truck and killed by the heavy metal object.
The end? Hello? Did I die? Is it the end? Hello? You're a stupid, dumb person.
I hate you. I hate you.
Why do you keep saying yourself? I hate yourself. You're dead. There's no way you're dead. There's no way to talk to your parents.
Oh, yeah, wait. My parents died.
Liz, wait, nah. I'm blue. Dabby.
What?
Yes. Dabba diva. Da. Da. I'm blue. Dabby diva. The die. Yeah, sounds accurate.
I have to go to school now. Bye. But I'm a knight. And I know dark magic. And I'm going to school. Satan's my friend. I own a Lamborghini, which can somehow go over trees. And I'm dead. What?
Yeah, anyway. Okay, this is the end of Story Dungeon, guys. Shall I continue this? Shall I do multiplayer? Just comment on... Because I'm not popular, I can't say, like, 10,000 likes or something. But yeah, goodbye.